feeling deeply blessed, but also keenly aware that these techniques play a vital role in the successful outcomes at birth. Shoulder dystocia in vaginal birth is when the baby's head comes out, but the anterior shoulder gets stuck behind the pubic bone of the mother, not allowing for the baby's body to be born. The first sign can be a slow crowning of the head. The next typical sign of a shoulder dystocia is called the turtle sign, in which the head retracts towards the vagina, creating ballooned out cheeks on the baby. The lack of or the slow restitution of the baby's head is due to the strong pull and lack of space produced by the shoulder dystocia. A shoulder dystocia is one of those rare birth occurrences which are time sensitive. Solve the dystocia by freeing the shoulder instead of subjecting the baby to the trauma of pulling its head against the obstacle of the pubis. I want to emphasize that we must never pull on the baby's head or from under the armpits, as this can cause trauma and or irreparable nerve damage to the baby. If we practice all the solving maneuvers, it's quite unlikely that we will have to resort to the most extreme obstetrical solving maneuvers. In this video, I will explain and demonstrate with the baby model and a pelvis model, as well as with real births, different points for you to note, different techniques that will hopefully be helpful in shoulder dystocias when you happen to have them.